right, let's hear it. Ladies and gentlemen, WPAP, the Tri-State Silver Eagle Station, is proud to present David Allen Coe. Jack Daniels, if you please. Knock me to my knees. You're the only friend there's ever been. Didn't do me wrong. Jack Daniels, if you please. Knock me to my knees. You can cure this pain that's driving me insane since my baby's gone. Cigarettes and whiskey calms my shaking hand. I just lost a lover to a one-night stand. Something couldn't burn. Jack Daniels, if you please, knock me to my knees. You're the only friend there's ever been. Didn't do me wrong. Jack Daniels, if you please, knock me to my knees. You can cure this pain that's driving me my baby's gone. You can kill this pain driving me insane since my baby's gone. If I were a carpenter, you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby? I work my hands in wood. Would you still love me? Answer me, yes you would. Place no one above me. Fill my heart with loneliness. Fill my heart with sorrow. I gave you my yesterday. Give me your tomorrow. We'll be right back. You were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby? I was coming from Montgomery, had my guitar on my back, when this stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950, half drunk and hollow eyed. He said, a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride? I see you, baby. I sat down in the front seat, turned on the radio. Them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid times ago. Then I noticed the stranger was ghost right there when I asked him for a light. Yeah, I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, baby, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you played your dues? Can you mind the blues? Can you bend down your guitars? Let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. In a crowd just south of Nashville, he turned that car around. He said, this is where you get off, son. I'm going back to Alabama. I stepped out of the Cadillac, said, Mr. Minnie, thanks. He said, you don't have to call me Mr., mister. The whole world called me Hank. He said, Rizzo, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you played your dues? Can you mind the blues? Can you bend down the guitar string? Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. Said, Rizzo, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mind the blues? Can you bend down the guitar string? Boy, can you make folks feel what they feel in the sun? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. You know, things aren't like they was in the 50s when I was there, son. You got a lot of competition now. I mean, you got Willie Nelson, Waylon Jennings, Merle Haggard, and George Jones. You got Guy Clark and Billy Joe Schaefer and David Allen Coe. You even got my son, Hank Williams Jr. He said, Mister, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you played your dues? Can you mind the blues? Can you bend down the guitar string? Boy, can you make folks feel what they feel inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride. Thank you very much. Welcome to the Silver Eagle radio show. Country DJs swear that I'm an outlaw. They'd never come to see me in this dive, where bikers stare at cowboys that are laughing at the hippies that are praying they'll get out of here alive. Get a loud mouth in the corners getting tuned, talking about my earrings and my hair. I guess he ain't read the signs that said I've been to prison. Someone ought to warn him before I knock him off his chair, 'cause my long hair just ain't cover up my redneck. I want every fly I ever fuck. I don't need some turkey telling me that I ain't country, saying I ain't worth a damn dog. Shake your daddy bow, and I can sing all them songs about Texas. And I still do all those sermons that I know. They tell me I look like Merle Haggard, I sound a lot like David Allan Cole. And the barn beat in the last town that we played in knew the words to every song I wrote. She said Jimmy Rabbit turned her on to my last album just about the time the jukebox broke. Yeah, Johnny Cash helped me get out of prison long before Rodriguez stole that goat. I've been to Rhinestone Cowboy for so long I can't remember. I can do you every song Hank Williams ever wrote. But I'd much rather do songs that I wrote myself. Songs like Take This Job and Shove It. I ain't working here no more. Pretty close to 15 years. Seen some of my best friends' women standing in a pool of tears. Seen a lot of kin folks dying. Had a lot of bills to pay. Lord, I'd get the shirt right off of my back if I had the guts to say. I ain't working here no more. I was working for. Better not try to stand in my way when I'm walking out the door. Take this job and shut it. I ain't working here no more. You know Johnny Paycheck's from Panama City, Florida, don't you? Well, he is, and he recorded that song, and it became a great big record. I made a lot of money. And the IRS took it all. As most of you know, we're part of the Willie Nelson family from the state of Texas. And as most of you know, I live in Key West, Florida, and Jimmy Buffett doesn't. Troubled mind in the wetness of soul, feeling the amber currents flowing from my mind. Warm and empty heart you left so cold. Whiskey river, take my mind. Don't let a memory torture me. Whiskey river, don't run dry. You're all I got, take care of me. Fading my troubled mind in the wetness of soul, feeling the amber currents flowing from my mind. The warm and empty heart you left so cold. Whiskey river, take my mind. Don't let slow, like the birds, they're trying to be free. In Texas, the talk turned outlaws, like Willie and Wade on me. They said Texas music's in the main. We've been making music that is free. Doing one night stands, playing with our plans, Willie, wail on me. They say the Beatles were just the beginning of everything music could be. Just like the Stones, that was rolling along like a ship lost out on the sea. And Joplin would die for the future, and Dylan would write poetry. In Texas, they still talk about love. Texas music's in the make. We've been making music that is free. Doing one night stands, playing with our plans, Willie, wail on me. I heard the burritos that in California could fly higher than the bird. Roger McGuinn had a 12-string guitar. It was like nothing I'd ever heard. And the eagles flew in from the West Coast, like the birds, they were trying to be free. In Texas, they still talk about loss, like Willie and Wade. Lightly tripping through misty dripping morn, up the stair to see if she was home. When I found the note that she wrote with a pen attached upon her door, and a 2-week stack of daily papers said goodbye to someone that I love. Looks as if she's headed for the country once again. Far from the city sidewalk, neons and the rain. Back to the grassy meadows to run barefoot through the wind. They tell me that she's headed for the country once again. I used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. He rescued me from reaching for the bottle. Brought me back from being too far gone.
You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And I stay stoned on your love all the time. I look for love in our same old places. Found a bottle of a bottle's always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love to get me. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And I stay stoned on your love. Traveling with a rodeo, that's the only life I've ever known. It started in New Mexico, must have been 100 years ago. I used to be the best, they say, riding young wild horses for my pay. Now I'm much too old, it seems. Only ride wild horses in my dream. They used to tell me,
ride them, cowboy, don't let them throw you down. You can't make no money if you hit the ground. They just say, ride them, cowboy, don't let them throw you down. You're the toughest cowboy in town.
Well, Midnight Boy's a champion. He's the only bronc I could not ride. Now they tell me Midnight's blind. They only ride the children for a dime. Ladies used to hang around. I must have been a hero in their eyes. My silver spurs are rusty now. Lord, I wish I tried to settle down. They used to tell me,
ride the cowboy. Don't let them throw you down. You can't make no money if you hit the ground. They just said, ride them, cowboy. Don't let them throw you down. You're the toughest cowboy in town.
Well, I've always been the rhinestone cowboy. I don't care what Glenn Campbell has to say.
What am I supposed to do?
Midnight Boy's a champion. He's the only bronc I could not ride. Now they tell me Midnight's blind. They only ride the children for a dime. Ladies used to hang around. I must have been a hero in their eyes. My silver spurs are rusty now. Lord, I wish I tried to settle down. They used to tell me,
ride a cowboy.
That's the only life I've ever known.
It started in New Mexico. Must have been 100 years ago. Please come to Boston for the springtime. I'm staying here with some friends and they've got lots of room. You can sell your paintings on the sidewalk by a cafe where I hope to be working soon. Please come to Boston. She just said no, David. You come home to me. She said, hey, rambling boy, why don't you settle down? Boston ain't your kind of town. Ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of a man from Tennessee. Please come to Denver with the snowfall. We'll move up into the mountains so far that you can't be found. Throw I love you echoes down the canyon. And they lie awake at night till they come back around. Please come to Denver, she just said no. Boy, but you come home to me. She said, hey, rounding boy, why don't you settle down? Denver ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Now this drifter's wheel goes round and round, and I doubt if it's ever gonna start. But of all the dreams I've lost and found, and all that I ain't got, I still need a lane to somebody I can sing to. Hey, please come to Key West to live forever. California life alone is just too hard to build. I live in a house that looks out over the ocean. And there's some stars that fell from the sky, they're living up on the hill. Yeah, please come to Key West, she just said no. David, come on home to me. Rambling boy, why don't you settle down? Denver ain't your kind of town. Ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm a number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Would you lay with me in a field of stone? If my needs were strong, would you lay with? Please come to Boston. Please come to Boston.
Hey, rambling boy, come home.
Get off of this mountain. You know where I'm gonna go. Straight down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. Lake Charles, Louisiana, little Bessie girl I once knew. She told me just to come on by if there was anything she could do. Up on Cripple Creek, she sends me if I spring a leak. She misses me and I don't have to speak. She defends me a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one. And good luck had just stung me to the racetrack I didn't go. I bet on one horse to win and she bet on another to show. The odds were in my favor, I had a 9-1. In that 9-1
by spring a leap. She mends me and I don't have to speak. She defends me, a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one. Well, I picked up all of my winnings. I gave my little Bessie half. She tore it up and threw it in my face just for a laugh. If there's one thing in this world that I really want to see, it's when that little girl of mine gets a donut in my teeth. Up on Cripple Creek, she sends me, and if I spring a leak, she misses me, and I don't have to speak. She defends me, a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one.
Get started. She's always so cold. In the mornings I find her, she's looking so old. So many miles, been down that road once or twice. Yeah, she's not much to look at when we ride through town. Let her know when the chips fall, she won't let me down. She knows how to run, and she don't run around on her man. But she's a high-flying lady, she takes me where I want to be. There's no other woman standing between her and me. I'll always be faithful and keep her till the end of time. But God knows I'll always love that old panhead of mine. I've seen fancy dressers and they've caught my eye. I rode them to ride them, then I told them goodbye. I flirted with lowriders, sportsters, and shovelheads, too. Yeah, I cussed her and beat her and kicked her to just get her started a couple of times. Hey, you might think I'm crazy, but I love that panhead of mine. She's a high-flying lady, takes me where I want to be. No other woman standing between her and me.
always be faithful, keep her till the end of time.
And God knows I'll always love that old panhead of mine. God knows I'll always love. Take these guns away from me. I don't shoot them anymore. Tired of all these dark clouds hanging over me. I feel like I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
From Asheville, North Carolina, Mr. Warren Haynes.
Mama, take these chains and put them in the ground. Cause I can't wear them anymore. That big black cloud is coming down. Mama, feel like I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
From Wilson, North Carolina, Mr. Mickey Hayes.
Mama, take your back away from me. You know I just can't wear it anymore. Well, there's a big dark cloud hanging over me.
Turk. You might even be the head of some great big TV network. You might be rich or poor, and you might be blind a team. You might be living in another country under another name, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
Serve somebody.
It might be the devil, it might be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody.
Just might be. you're gonna have to serve somebody.
We're out. Thank you.